You good?
So Talia shot Maria. Saw that coming?
Oye, Matias. I got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Hey!
Tell me what you know.
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out for me, okay?
Gracias.
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
watch my step. Nice house. Being a true Yaren pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño, I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Asesino.
The camera needs to go. These guerrillas. Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias. Talking to Sergio.
Sergio, these are guerrillas. The guerrillas are onto you. Come to me and we will provide the contacts you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Hijo de puta's been tipped off.
Thank you.
Oye, Matias. Someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Mierda. Should get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat. That true yard piece of shit. Shit. Fucker is fast.
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13. What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Danny. Come meet me at the lookout near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit El Doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Well, look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon. Let's ride.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay? Danny, today we kill the devil. Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
An alarm.
Special forces, of course.
Shit, a camera.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
They're expecting an attack from the ground. Try the rooftops for a way in.
Death from above?
It's worth a shot.
Thank you.
anti-aircraft sights. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
Adios, reinforcements.
You should get me to the roof.
What is this place? Paolo, if you could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El Doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit together. Is El Doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today. Call yourself a Yaren?
I'm just a med student.
Oh, shit.
No dispares!
Give them hell, Paolo. Are you okay? Can you walk?
Danny Rojas, I'm impressed. You are a true survivor. But tell me, how is it possible that Libertad does not realize destroying Biviro also destroys Yara?
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing. And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I'd kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain and your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. It's good for the bones.
I'm going to kill you!
That horrible feeling you're experiencing, that is acute organ failure.
Good.
Goodbye, Danny.
You're fucking dead! You hear me?
Not possible.
I'm going to die here.
Your survival
Can't breathe.
Make the best test subjects. They are so eager.
You're fucking dead!
I demand no
more. You hear me?
What is life to have my friend?
About all those people.
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and give me a landing zone.
Pablo. And Juan, gracias. Cojones. Pablo's not fucking around. Comes the fucking cavalry.
Shit!
There's fucking...
Stay focused!
Hold the battle!
Come on! See you!
tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas. Because tomorrow you'll be fucking somewhere else. You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Si, Capitan. Queen Clara. I mean, Jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torrero.
Exactly, Danny. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It's off.
You used that line already. Ah.
You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Ms. Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I am ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Chest up.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
I know what to do.
Don't stop until all of Yara is free.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he?
And you to help me?
Nice to see a friendly face.